fashion girls, Lina and Shirley. You're looking smashing. I mean, two girls like you, how many shows are you going to see this fashion week?
I think I'm going to do about 20.
It's nearly all of them.
Pretty much.
And what about you, Shirley?
And I think I'm down to three because I'm working a lot at the moment. So, boo.
Oh, and I'm not.
Yes, but you know, it's on. You know, it's right when I'm at work. So a lot of the shows. So I can't see all of them in the daytime.
But Lina, you choose to see 20 shows, yeah? Why so many?
Well, because it's the first time I can actually catch so many. Normally, I'm working just like Shirley, and I mean, it's just not possible. And this time, it's possible. And I'm taking it kind of like time off, really. Because I have no responsibility during this. I'm just watching and saying, I like this, I don't like that. So easy.
It's so easy and it's so enjoyable. It's really nice.
So what show are you going to see, Shirley?
I'm going to see Designer's Remix. And I just saw Rützau yesterday. And I just came from Munter på Simonsen. And I think that might be it, actually, for me this year.
Boring.
But I'll take her goodie bags. I'll come to your house every night and just take your goodie bags from all the shows.
Yeah,
and
I don't
you
have
can get
room
the shows.
For it.
Yeah, not an idea. Just bring it to my place.
But when you are watching the shows, yeah, are you thinking about what can I collect from that collection and use in my shows?
Yes, absolutely. In your own shows? Yes, in the shows, or do you, I use it more as for daytime wearing or partying or stuff like that? Yeah. I don't really think about the shows. That's more your thing.
That's my thing.
That's
A lot of it is also, I mean, for the men's collections, I'm like, oh, that would be good on Pout, my partner in Infernal. And actually, sometimes I'm thinking that would be good on my mom. I don't know if that's
a
compliment.
I do that too.
Okay. Girls, we go down and watch the Designer's Remix.
Thank you so much.
Okay.